I mean, wow, that shit be getting annoying, bro. It really get annoying. Like, I'll be trying to be cool about it, but it's like, it's kind of difficult to be cool about something that's just so fucking obvious. Sometimes that shit do not be my fault. That was one of the times. And there goes our fucking jungler. Fucking damage right now. Take some of the jungle. What the fuck is he standing there for? The whole damn thing. out there picking his nose, man. What the hell? And I gotta update the loss on the counter. This is fucking dumb. Stupid, bro. I got two dumb teammates. It's dumb when you not losing because of your, because you did something wrong, bro. These people are really playing stupid. It's this Espeon getting blocked. And look at this, bro. Time for this shit, man. Attack, bro. Damn. He not attacking. He over there. Take a little break, come back, and I gotta deal with dumb shit. I'm just kind of throwing caution to wind because I don't give a fuck. They're gonna play this damn stupid. We ain't got no hope of winning any damn way. He's literally sitting there. Bro, report this espion for trolling. I'm tired of this dumb shit. He was helping their team. Why do anybody gotta deal with that shit? Oh, it's 2 games because of these stupid ass people. This is fucking stupid. Ain't this about a bitch. Conveniently, my fucking BlueStacks crashed. Ain't this some shit?